We present the result of long slit shell spectroscopy observation of H alpha and nitrogen 2 emission lines of the Owl Nebula. In this figure, we show the location of the slits. We can see two inner regions where the surface brightness decreases on either side of the star. These holes correspond to the eyes of the Owl Nebula. This is a mosaic of observed H alpha bidimensional PVRIs labeled according to slit position. The top of each PVRI corresponds to the east side of the nebula. From the spectra, we can see the structure of this nebula that consists of two closed ellipses, which correspond to the inner and outer shells. These ellipses are always hollow. However, the hollows are not show the simple bipolar structure. In order to provide an alternative overview of the kinematic structure of the Owl, we construct isovelocity channel maps of the nitrogen 2 and H alpha emission lines. Each image is 10 kilometers per second wide. The observed bipolar appearances of the internal cavity is clearly visible in the H alpha channel maps. The blue shifted channels show cavities on both sides of the central star, while the red shifted channel only showed a single cavity. We conclude that the nebula present at least three cavity lobes or three models confirms all results. In conclusion, we propose that the Owl Nebula be recognized as the prototype of a new class of the strigiform nebulae, which are highly evolved planetary nebulae, including double shells, a structure showing complex multipolar cavities in the inner region visible in both optical and mid-infrared emission lines, surrounding a low luminosity star, which shows no evidence for a present-day stellar winds. We can found three members of this kind of family. Thank you.